Hey kids, welcome back to our online class again. I hope you had spent your holidays very nicely and safely. So children, today in our maths online class, we are going to color the odd picture out in our maths classwork copy. So get ready. You will need your pencil, eraser and pencil color box. At first we will give today's date, then write classwork. Give the heading. We will write in cursive. We will join the letters like this. COLOUR, color. Please write on the line. Understood? Color the. THE, color the. Odd. 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 You know the spelling of one, isn't it? O-N-E, one, color the odd one. So we have to find which is the odd one and then we have to color it. So first we are going to draw a circle. Leave one box, children. Draw another circle like this. Then we will draw a circle, but we will give lines and this is sun. Okay, now we will draw another circle here and repeat the same. Next, we are going to draw a triangle. You already know these shapes, isn't it? We are drawing triangles, leaving one box. Then we will draw a small triangle here. We have made two triangles like this and this is a kite. So we have triangles and a kite. You are going to find out a different picture. Now we will draw squares like this. We will draw lines and make a squared window. Again, we will repeat the same. Okay, now the next one. We are going to draw a leaf. It's very easy. Draw a slanting line like this and join the lines. We are going to draw a flower. So we have leaves and a flower. Draw leaves like this. Okay, the next one. Again, we are drawing here a circle. We are going to make a happy face. This one is a sad face. Again, we will repeat the same and make sad face. We are going to write here HW, homework. We'll take our pencil colors. This is a circle. This is also a circle. This is a sun. This is also a circle. And this one the same. So which is odd one here? All are circles, but the sun is the odd one. So we will color it like this. These are all triangles. But here this is a kite. So we are going to color the kite. Similarly, these are all squares. See, but this is a squared window. So we have leaves here. See, these are all leaves. But this is a flower. These are also leaves. So flower here is the odd one out. So we are going to color the flower. Now, this is a smiling face. These are all sad faces. So which one is odd? The happy smiling face. So we have colored it like this. So you will do this in your copy. So till then, children, see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.